I... Yeah!
Working in those last few seconds, because there's no better feeling than knowing you have to shoot the ball, because then you're I like getting the ball in the last seconds of a shot clock or at the end of the game. Coach gives me free reign to do what I want to do. My teammates know how I want to play, and I like working outside of the three-point line, because then I'm just worrying about a lot of times, and I've had a lot of success in it, and it's usually the best way to get my shots.